Hi, everybody. I'm Don Poier alongside Bob Elliot, and welcome to Staples Center for this NBA game. We've got one heck of a game here, Bob. You ready?
Hang on to your seats. This promises to be a good one.
The 76ers win the tip. That was nice.
Allen Iverson.
Takes the jumper. Geiger with the board. Snow crossover on his defender. To the answer. Passes off to Lynn. He'll shoot. He misfires. Gives it off to McGinnis. Picks up the defensive foul.
To number 20, Eric Snow. That's his first personal team foul, number one.
McGinnis with the hook. No good. Snow for the little crossover. Gives it off to Lynn. Takes a shot. Boom! Baby.
Geiger.
Dumps it into Brand.
Defensive foul to number 52, Matt Geiger. First foul in the final 2 minutes. To the line for two, Elton Brand.
Gets it. Brand hits the second one.
Go.
Dishes off to Snow.
Out of bounds, Los Angeles ball.
Okay.
1 minute remaining in the first quarter.
Oluwakandi misfired. Nails the J. Sends it to Geiger.
Get it out. Watch the
gives it off to Mutombo. Oh my goodness!
It can be Mutombo. The assist to number 3, Allen Iverson.
They should hold for the last shot of the quarter here.
Dishes off to Bryant. Goes up with a shot. Geiger pulls it down.
Defensive foul to number 5, Jeff McInnes. To the line, shooting 2, Eric Snow.
First shot, good! Second shot, no good.
Defensive foul to number 34, Michael Oluwakandi. That's his first person. We are now in the penalty.
Mutombo sinks the first.
Oh.
Dumbo hits the second one. At the end of the first quarter, the 76ers are up 9-4. Second quarter play, ready to go here, Bob.
Los Angeles needs to just forget about the first quarter. Get back to their game plan in the second, and they've got to get this crowd back in.
Gives it off to Odom. Gonna shoot. Nails the J.
Odom.
Gives it off to Geiger. With the shot, he can't find the hole. A short pass to McGinnis. Tosses it into Odom. Fires away. Boom, baby!
Lamar Odom, the assist to number 5.
Goes up with it. The Clippers are whistled for the goaltend.
2 points awarded.
The Candyman puts up the shot.
The 76ers got to step up their post defense. They're getting punished down low right now.
Nobody's playing physical basketball. Mutombo with the jump hook. That's 6 points for the former first-round pick.
Eric Snow.
Passes off to Odom. He puts up the jumper. He drains the shot. It's the first. Sinks both of them.
Tumbo can't afford to give up second shot opportunities like that.
Iverson with the hook. Block. Puts up the jumper. Boom, baby.
The assist to number 3. Allen Iverson.
Strips the ball.
The answer has done a great job in hounding his man on the defensive end.
Sends it to Lynn. Dishes off to Geiger. Back to Iverson. Blocked by Miles. Shot clock is dead. At the half, the 76ers lead 17-14. They're set for the third quarter. Do you think they have a chance to come back in this one, Bob?
Los Angeles needs to run their money plays for their money players. If they can do that, there's always a chance.
Picks the pocket.
Miles has got to take better care of the ball out there.
Dumps it in to Geiger. With a hook, he misses it. Oluwakandi grabs the rebound.
Passes off to Miles.
My goodness!
The assist to number five, Jeff McKinnon.
Iverson comes up empty. Iverson grabs it, kicks it out to Snow. Sends it to Lynch, passes off to Geiger. He'll shoot, he buries the shot.
Matt Geiger, the assist to number nine, George Lynch.
Fires away, Brand. No good.
Got it!
The 76ers need to get the passing lanes to make things difficult for the offense now.
Nails the jumper. Is whistled for the defensive foul.
Number three, Allen Iverson. That's the first foul in the last 2 minutes.
Out to Miles. Gonna shoot. No.
The 76ers got to do a better job on the defensive glass out there, Don. They're getting eaten up right now.
Well, they've got to disrupt the offense, and they're not doing it. Iverson goes up, swatted away by Miles. End of the third, the 76ers are ahead 23-20. They start the fourth quarter trailing here, Bob. Can they get back into this game?
I'm not going to count them out. I've seen them pull out wins before from larger deficits.
Makes the first. He makes them both. Dumps it into Brand. Shoots. No good.
Oh, I thought he was going to tear down the rim with that two-handed jam.
Oh, he brought it home, Don.
The fake. Geiger with the jumper. Miles boards it. Mutombo with the steal. He comes up empty.
That's his first personal team foul, number one.
It's good.
It off to Lynch.
Goes up with it.
No.
Oluwakandi grabs it. To Oda with the J. He misses it.
The Clippers are really making this team pay for not boxing them out on the offensive glass.
Oluwakandi, no good. That's 7 points for the former first round pick. Kicks it out to Miles. Odom goes for three.
The 76ers are doing a poor job of finding the men on the defensive boards right now, Don.
Iverson with the jump hook. Blocked by Odom.
1 minute remaining in the fourth quarter.
Passes off to Miles. Iverson defensive is called for the defensive foul.
Allen Iverson. That's the first foul in the final 2 minutes.
With the jumper!
Miles tried to do a little too much that time, Don.
That's a 6-0 run. Mount Mutombo with the J. Graham now has 6 rebounds. Puts up the J. Brand hits it.
Brand.
For 3 points, Iverson just can't find the cylinder out there, Bob.
That's because he's not believing in himself. He's got to put the next one in. If he scores one, it'll fly.
Passes it into Miles.
Defensive foul to number 3, Allen Iverson. That's his 3rd personal. They are now in the penalty.
No good. Miles misses them both. That's a 10-0 run.
That's his first personal. To the line for 1, Elton Brand.
He's 2 for 3 from the line. Oluwakandi marries the jumper. Final score, the Clippers 32, the 76ers 25.